Please don't be broken. Kamuchi fell off. We rolled so fast, Kamuchi fell off. These gear are being funny or something, I think. Oh no, here's this thing again. Oh my gosh. Leaky brains, you made it? Wait, did you make it? Let me see here. Well done! Well done. A little bit tipsy on the landing there, but that's all good. Whatever, dude, you made it. Look at this. I don't understand how this part is doing this. It went down into the water and then it went back up again. It's the landing gear that are too buoyant. Okay. Let me see if I can get to it here. Good job, Leaky Brains. Let's add 25 to Leaky Brains. Congratulations. Good job on finishing the homework, dude. Well done. Well done. Here's Leaky Brains' picture right quick. I'll let it slide that I don't see the craft in the plaque in the screenshot. There's Leaky Brain screenshot, Dark Side of the Moon. It's all good. Got Flight Engineer in there. I love it. Let's go ahead and close that down. Let's go ahead and do that. Well done, Leaky Brains. Let's see if we can get back to the craft and get Kamuchi aboard it. We really just need to recover all that junk, don't we? We probably just need to recover all that junk, I bet you. Wow. Jumping on board that thing, huh? You're still entering the raffle, I believe, right? We're still entering the raffle. Yeah, I've got the raffle still going. I've got 47 people entered right now. Remember, you can buy 20 tickets. They're 5 each. 5 each. Like Militzer there. Militzer could buy 5 tickets. All right. So what do we have to do? We just have to roll very softly? How did I do it last time? All this debris is a huge problem. Okay. How did we do this? Should I just F5 for safety right here? I'll Alt F5. Cannot quick save while Kerbals are on a ladder. That is not looking... That is a very tenuous hold, Kamuchi. There's an intake broken off there. There's totally an intake. Kamuchi, what are you doing? Seriously, why are you flighting off this thing? I love the back flip into the water. The landing gear already off. I love the back flip into the water there. Well done, Kamuchi. I can't actually get the craft to lay correctly now. Ay, ay, ay. You know something? I'm gonna clean up all that debris. It's really getting on my nerves. I'm gonna clean up that debris to see if I can't do this better. That's just so annoying. You're just a muppet. Alright. The Dobbler debris. Recover. How can I do this? Can I actually go over here? I can't scroll out enough. The Dobbler debris. Recover. The Dobbler debris. Recover. Wow, it is. What is going on? The Dobbler, there's nobody in there. Recover. The Dobbler debris, 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 recover. Alright, okay, now we can fly the speedboat. Alright, whew. This is why I put skis on yours. Nice. Easier for tracking center. That was actually fine. That was actually fine. You can still enter. I've got 50 entries now. You have until I get KSP Kamuchi. Maybe, if it even happens. Everyone is invited to your boat. You're right. Everyone is invited. That's right. Just do it from the tracking station. Disable pop ships. I got it. Now it's going forwards. Now I can switch just between Kamuchi and the boat. Yes, walk on the boat. Seems legit. There we go. Now we're good to go. Climb up again. If only there was room in here. All right. This is much easier. Let's go ahead and go over to the goose. Death Star was shaken. I didn't line up first. Yeah, using the brakes in the water doesn't seem to do anything. Maybe. No, the brakes don't do anything in the water. Alright, good deal. If I do them in the, if I do him right below, if I do him on that one, he'll slide off the back. You can't do that. He'll slide off the back. You have to have the ladder at 90 degrees to your motion and the Kerbal will slide. There we go. Now I'm turned the right way. We're going by the party boat. Look at us going by the party boat. Oh, we just lost Kabuchi. Kabuchi just fell off the ladder. I don't think that this is the best boat. Look at us going by the party boat. What's up, party boat? Oh my goodness. It's probably just going to be easier to fly the goose to Kabuchi. To launch a Lou Raft and hop you on, you're right. This boat is amazing, by the way. This boat is amazing. I did try the brake thing, it didn't work. Bye, Hayden! 007, what's going on? Iron Eagle, I also missed you. Just floor it. I did just floor it. That's how Kamuchi fell off. Splashed on our right next to Kamuchi and do them both. Oh, this is all the way back to here. Ah, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do one last thing here. This. Slaps another 500 tanks on. I still don't understand what's happening here. Look, it's like it sank to the bottom of the ocean, then it went up through the water and jumped into the air, and then it crashes, which is really weird. Send my new raft there and hop me on it. Okay, I will do that. I will do that. Folks, I don't think that the speedboat is particularly designed to have people hang onto the ladder. Yeah, I can go like 120. Top Hat Dragon, I'll launch yours again. I am just going to launch Kamuchi's craft again. Top Hat, link up your craft for me, man. If you can link up your craft. Let's see here. Here's the Dobler Mark IV. I'm going to download this craft. I'll just fly it empty over to Kamuchi. I should totally be able to do that. Show that in the folder. KSP 125. Put it into saves. Put it into the old boot camp save. Ships. This is in the space plane hangar. I said they all had to be in the space plane hangar. And then here's the Dobler Mark VI. This is actually a Dobler Mark VI. Alright. And before I launch this, parachute splashed down hard and was destroyed. Thanks. Before I launch this, let's go ahead and pull those raffle tickets. Mark VI. Yeah, I know. I said the wrong thing. Mark VI. I got it. Top Hat Dragon. Thank you. I'll launch yours again as well. Alright. I need to do the raffle. You've had plenty of time to get entered. We've got 57 people entered. I am going to go ahead and do the raffle here. And when I do the raffle, I'm going to close it right now. You've had plenty of time. You really have had plenty of time. I'm going to close it right now. It's closed. 57 viewers entered with a total of 738 tickets. We've got two copies of Kerbal Space Program to give away. I'm going to give them away right now. I do appreciate y'all watching. I appreciate Kamuchi for donating 5 copies. I appreciate Cy Young, or Chris, for donating a copy. Here's what we're going to do. Ah, oh, Taz, dude, you barely missed it, man. I closed it. Oh, jeez, I closed it. Sorry. I will go ahead and draw the winner right now. I will draw the winner right now. You've got two chances. Here's what we're going to do. Drink. The first winner of a copy. How much stream time? Ask a mysterious mage. I don't know off the top of my head. A lot. A lot of stream time. Let's go ahead and draw the winner. The first winner for a copy of Kerbal Space Program is going to be Zagathy. Zagathy, are you here? Zagathy is following the stream. The winner is Zagathy with 20 tickets and a 2.7% chance to win. And the winner is Zagathy. There you go, Zagathy. Let's see here. Cy Young, did you have to take off? I hope not. Cy Young, if you were here, you could coordinate to get that over. Diego Killer, thanks for the follow. Cy Young, can you coordinate with Zagathy to send the copy of Kerbal Space Program over to Zagathy? Cy Young, are you here? Let me know. Boo Man, thanks for the follow. 307 hours. Good night, Irene. That's a lot. Was that 8? All right. Zagathy, congratulations. We've got one more winner. And the last winner for Boot Camp today, Zagathy, let me actually copy your name just to make sure I have it before I forget. Can I copy it from over here? No, the stream is so freaking terrible. Haha, you say. There we go, Zagathy. I'm here. Zagathy, send me a message with your email or Steam info. There you go. Thank you, Cy Young. Thank you. Chris. Dude, I'm gonna make an effort to say Chris. Let me put Zagathy over here in the official link. There you go, Zagathy. All right. In the last one here, the last winner for the day is going to be Neo Q. You are a hardcore lurker because I do not recognize your name at all. But congratulations. Congratulations, Neo Q. Congratulations. There you go, Cy Young. Cy Young, you're used to it. Okay. Rigged. Not rigged. Neo Q, are you here, Neo Q? Where you at, Neo Q? You need to get in touch with KSP Kamuchi. This is for Neo Q. You have won a copy of Kerbal Space Program. Guys, they just won. Or girls, they just won. Did you have it already? Are you even here? There you go. Neo Q says, wow. Nice. Thank you, Kamuchi. Did you have the game? Congratulations. Hardcore Lurker Neo Q, by the way. Hardcore Lurker Neo Q. Where is it at? Since the 14th of October. Thank you for the follow as well. I appreciate you. Not wrecked. Not rigged. Not doing none of that stuff. Guys, Zagathy, talk to Chris, see Young Me, and Neo Q, talk to Kamuchi. You will get copies of Kerbal Space Program. There you go. Get in touch with those two people, and they will get you a copy of the code. It will be a code if you need it. You did not have it. Neo Q, thank you for watching, then. Thank you for watching, man. Cheers, indeed. Neo Q and Zagathy won there. Oh, you just bought it earlier today. You're right. Didn't I tell you that if you bought it, I would reimburse you, but you're going to give it as a gift? That is fine. Okay, go ahead and take it and give it as a gift. That is perfectly cool. Rex should work. Taz, Rex should totally work. You can give it as a Q's. You can totally give it as a gift. It should be a code, and you can send it as a gift. Zagathy can talk to Cy Young Me, and Neo Q can talk to KSP Kamuchi, and you guys are good to go. Twitch mail incoming. There you go. All right. There we go. Again, thank you to Kamuchi, who donated 5 copies for today. And Chris Young, thank you so much for donating those so that we could give them away. That is awesome. Zagathy, send that message to Cy Young Me right there. Send it to him. Even know how to land on the moon. Back Bowser, we just landed on the moon. That's what we were just doing. And I need to go ahead and launch Kamuchi's craft out there to recover. And Kerbal Engineers, there, a countdown for suicide burn. You just have to go by the distance. You have to light the engines full throttle when the distance gets near zero, and you have to make sure that that stays over the top constantly. That's what you have to do. The kind of wrecked. Yeah, the distance is your countdown. You got it right. All right. Let's load up the... It was called the... That's not the party boat. Where is... There we go. Water. Corian. Nope. The Dobbler. There we go. The Dobbler. It is the Corian Dobbler, which I guess means, like, mess up. Eskimo Blubber. Oh, no worries. That's, yeah, I was just answering the question. I was like, wait, what? Corian Dobbler Mark 6. There we go. The Corian Dobbler Mark 6. Let's go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and do this. This craft. It's got a computer core on it. It's got a computer core on it, so it's got that going for it. Let's go ahead and launch it and see if we can't rescue. I'm kind of dead. You're not kind of dead. You're not kind of dead right now. You're back in the water. Clear the runway and proceed. Demon 17 Kermans coming back inside. Ah, yes. For the after party, Witches of Us. What's going on, witches? What's going on? Did Slim say something earlier? I saw Slim come in. Jack from Austin and or Australia. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for the follow. It looks pretty cute. It does. It looks amazing. I am concerned about this clipped beam umbrella that summons the Kraken, but beyond that, it is pretty amazing. It is pretty amazing. Let's go ahead and see if I can't. You've got chutes, right? Yeah. Throttle up, panel lock, SAS engage. Jebediah Kerman, get out of that pod. Nobody wants you here. Uh-oh, that looks like a problem. Poof! Oof. Don't need this anymore. That's not for you, Jeb. That's not for you. Throttle up, panel lock, SAS engage. Let's see if we can't get this thing over and land it near Kamuchi. 3, 2, 1. Space. Dorsal side. Alright, there's Kamuchi. I've got a bead. There we go. Alright, flying the Dobbler. The Dobbler boat. Look at all the boats that are out there. There's a speedboat way out there. There's the goose. There's Gav is in the water, apparently. Gav is totally in the water. I almost wonder if I hear the physics are loading. Physics are loading. 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 I hope we have enough fuel to actually do this. You would think it would land in the same place, right? Watch, I kill Kamuchi with the arrow spike. Wow, we're barely gonna make it to the water, it looks like. Huh. Kamuchi, what's going on here? 1.5 kilometers? It's not even gonna be in the water! Huh. I think I may have to do a more severe launch. I have to do a more severe launch. Let's revert the flight back to the launch and we'll kick Jeb out again. The Kerbal Navy Fleet, yeah, impaled on the arrow spike. Jeb, get out of there. I think I'm gonna have to go higher. Dude, what's up, Roadstar? How's it going? Poof. Alright. Let's throttle up. Let's panel lock. You need to fly it at 45. Let's SAS engage. 3, 2, 1. Space. Fly it at 45 degrees all the way out there, like this. There we go. We'll get a little bit more altitude out of this one. That deploys into the water in seconds. Twinter! Twinter, dude, totally send me a copy or send me a link to it. Upload it to Kerbal X and I'll download it and launch it. I will do that. I'm upside down. I'm gonna be upside down. Alright, let's see here. Now, are we gonna get there? Physics is loading. The antennas are on the dorsal side. Yeah, I know. Death Star, no, you can't. You can't, because you asked me, sorry. Bagel-sama, it's still not going to make it. It's still not going to make it. Flying at 45 is going to get me even less distance, apparently. Huh. Huh. We just add more fuel. What's up, Bagel-sama? Thanks for the follow. I think I just saw your name in there. Yeah. All right. Okay. So, that's not happening. Revert flight back to the spaceplane hangar. Let me check the thruster weight. I can fix this right quick. No big deal. No dorsal battery. 1.59 thruster weight. Hmm. All right, you've tested it with flying straight down the runway. Yeah, I'm trying to go over the edge. Phantom Dragon, what did you learn? What did you learn during boot camp? If I put two more small tanks on there, what's going to happen here? Apart from the fact that I can't actually do that. There we go. 1.45 thrust to weight. Did that actually get me... Did that add anything? Yes. Alright, we're okay. 1.45 thrust to weight. We should be able to take off with that. We should be able to test that. Add some RCS thrusters. You already have the tanks. They should be empty. Yeah, the RCS tanks are empty. Kamuchi knows the deal. Ooh, this though. We can get that out. That'll give us even more Delta V. Kamuchi knows what's up. Those were empty. Wait, those monoprops. Wait, can I take the monoprop out of that? I don't need that, do I? Or is that there for balance reasons? That's there for balance reasons, isn't it? I bet you it is. I bet you that's there for balance reasons as well. Yeah, I'm gonna guess that that's there for balance reasons. A dorsal battery will make it fly further. Right when you use all the fuel, it will give you a lift. That's not gonna happen. That's not actually how it goes. I think we're fine. We're fine now. They're balanced. Yeah, they're balanced. Okay. Oh, and I emptied out the pod. Oops. Wow, 15 units is like 1 or 2 kilograms. That shouldn't be that big of a deal. Alright, they were balanced. They were balanced. Throttle up. I did empty the pod, though. Jeb and I get out again. Wait, we should totally just see if Jeb... If Jeb landing on here lives through this. Let's see. We're just gonna have him stand here. There. Get out of there. Oh, no! Who got Raider? There you go. I got Raider back. I got Raider back. We all jumped on that like crazy. We jumped like that like crazy. Oh my gosh. Woo, bam. Wow. Alright. So many mods jumped on that guy. I even jumped on him. Let's try this. Jeb, you can just stand here. You can just stand here. Throttle up. Oh, let's fish. There we go. Throttle up. Panel lock. SAS engage. 3, 2, 1. Space. Jeb is riding on it. Uh-oh, Jeb. Oh, trouble. Sorry, buddy. What can you do? You'll be fine. It's been a while since I've had a spam bot. It's a while since I've had a spam bot. We all jumped all over that. Bam, 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 bam. I did a full-on bam. Yeah, I did a permaban. Sorry, rapid-fired. We don't even know who... Mine says I got the right one. Mine actually says the right one. Mine says I got the right one. How many game? We're done. We're done with the giveaways for today. We are done. Yeah, Raiders man got caught in the crossfire. All right, let's see what we can do here. I think we're fine now. The apparatus at the top of the spacecraft, it is something that you cannot touch the water with at all. If you touch the water with that apparatus, you are in trouble. I think we don't have the resolution for that to help us at all. Excuse me. There we go. This is looking good. This is looking good. Oh, Errol, I have not seen that yet. I have not seen that yet. Got it. Oh, I shouldn't have. I forgot those were all on the same stage. Shucks. That'd be hilarious if I hit Kamuchi with the drop stage there. Poosh. Oh, I forgot they were in the same stage. I was going to coast for a second. I forgot. All right. Now we got to turn this. Oh, no, it's turned the right way. It's already turned exactly towards the launch pad. That's amazing. Good. So let's go ahead and get this thing launched. I'm watching you land this and hearing the music. For some reason, the only thing is Ape Escape. I don't even know what that means. Yeah, it can't touch the water. It can't touch the water. Gav or Spartan, can y'all toss the credits over to Errol? I got the screenshot. Oh, no, that's not the screenshot. That's the congrats screenshot. There you go. Mission success, Space Cowboy. Nice, Errol. Thank you for that. Are we going slow enough? Dang, Kamuchi. Landing at 8 meters per second there. I am concerned. There we go. That looks right? I'm gonna put some propellant back into the pod to see if I can balance it out. All right, let me get. There's Errol's link. I've got it. While that transfers, I can do this. Errol, congratulations on successfully completing the boot camp homework. Mission success, Space Cowboy. Jack Dancer, thanks for the follow. Good job, Errol. Make sure Errol gets the points over there. I'm pretty sure you already got it. It's a Mary Poppins umbrella. It's a Mary Poppins umbrella. There's Twinters. Okay. Nice. Thank you. Oh, it's 5. It's 25. It's 25. It's 25. 25, 25. There you go. You got it. Thank you. All right. Good deal. Good deal. Okay. Where's Kamuchi? There. Over there. And that's not too long of a swim. Oh, that went to that one. That's not what we needed to do. Let's go through the debris again. We really need to clean up that debris. Hey, it went straight to Kamuchi. Nice. Alright, there's where we're going, to the Dobler Mark 6. I'm gonna physics warp. It has SAS under it, so once it's pointing up, it's fine with two onboard generators. Nice. Why is the Kerbal swimming like this? I don't understand it. I need... You know something? There's a really great mod that would help me with this important thing. I need to install MechJeb. So that when I need to swim long distances, I can just set it and walk away from the computer. What is that? The quick deploy speedboat? What is this thing? I took care of the unban already, Spartan. I took care of the unban. I got it. Yeah, I got it. I unban Raider. I unban Raider. I did unban Raider. There you go. Yeah, I unban Raider. He should be good. Sorry, Raider. Understand what's going on here. MechJeb, this is about the only thing that MechJeb would be good for, is swimming long distances. Oh my gosh. Mission, thanks for the great cast. Dude, Mad Board. Yeah, I can't even get through it without laughing. Mad Board, send us some screenshots, man. Send us some screenshots. Sorry you got caught in the sparse fire. This is Kamuchi swimming to shore among the wreckage of this boat. Nice. Ah, yes. It's like a dance. It's like the Kerbal swim dance. If only I had MechJeb. MechJeb could make the Kerbal swim straight instead of doing this sort of shenaniganry. Is that a random seat in the water? Yes. When is Kerbal officially out of beta, Back Bowser? I don't know. I'm not sure when that's going to happen. They haven't announced it yet. No say! No say! The umbrella. Alright, there you go. Let's get out of this before that umbrella of doom touches the water. And you can get into your command chair. We'll get closer, I guess. I must be further away than it looks. There we go. Alright! Success! Double fishing poles. Set with the umbrella. All ready to launch. Watch the launch of the Kurayan. Out here. Just hop directly. Yeah, that's what I was doing. Just hop directly on the chair. All right. So we've got this one done again. Let me see who else we had. There was a Dobler we got. The water taxi. This is DevNils. Let me put DevNils out there right quick. The water taxi. I love this one. This one looks cool. Wow. All these user instructions. Room for CO and navigator on the bridge, plus up to two passengers. Rear-facing seats to double for sport fishing. Bring your own poles. Use the outward-mounted life preservers for life-threatening scenarios. The inner life preservers may be filled with explosive rocket fuel, it says. Oh my gosh. There's no legs on Minimus. What did I miss? A keyboard and tape. Oh, a keyboard and tape. It goes about as fast as a proper water taxi, too. Let's see here. Let me download this. Can tolerate full throttle once it's in the water. Okay, use roll CW to... Okay, I can use roll. Okay, cool. Let's get the water crew taxi here. Let me get this one into the game. Folks, we're just having fun now. Water crew taxi. Into the game. Excellent. Good job, Kamuchi, on your Kerdobbler. Sitting there watching this wreckage of the past Kerdobbler over there. Let's go to the water taxi by going to the Space Center. My throat is going to be wrecked! It's cute, but it will eat your KSP. It is cute. But it will eat your KSP. Alright, that's the Kerdobbler. We need the what was it? The water taxi. So let's go to the water taxi here. It's just called water taxi, okay. Water Ker taxi, there we go. 137 parts. Good lord. With only 2 deaths. This thing looks really cool. I like how this one looks. I like how this one looks. I like the mast too. I like the mast and the weather radar and everything. That's actually really cool. Well done. Let's launch it. This is from D. Neville. Neville, do you want it to be? We'll be Delvin. Delvin. Delvin Neville Kerman. There we go. Got your name. Okay. As in super slow. Recover Jebediah Kerman. Get off the runway, Jeb. Ouch. There we go. Use modded part to create a hover bike with rocket boosters. Boring. It's been done so many times. Delvin Kerman is fine. Thank you, Delvin. Delvin Kerman. Alright, let's put some people on board this. That SAS, though, dude. You have all sorts of SAS. How do they get down? Can they get down? Is there anything... I love the engines under the water, too, by the way. Can they get down? What is this for? This is dangerous looking. Gondola. lost a lot of performance on my quest to have the Profit underwater. That's okay. That's okay. It looks cool. That's all you need. It looks totally cool. Let's get our crew mod out of the way. Let's empty it out. Let's do a crew roster. Let's add old Delvin Kerman in there. Skipper of his own water taxi. Yar. Let's add Delvin in there. Let's also get a couple people. Winner chicken dinner. Who's gonna go? The winner is Vigilance underscore underscore underscore. I'm actually not gonna put the underscores in there. Sorry. I'm going to go to the crew roster. I'm gonna create a Kerbal. I'm going to add a Kerbal. Whoa. There we go. Okay. Vigilance. Okay. Apply. Okay. There we go. Add you in there. But Vigilance, you can actually get out. EVA. Let go. Whoa! Inner voices. Thank you for the donation. I actually don't know how to say that emote. I believe it's a heart. You must love the KSA stream. Inner voices. Thank you for the donation. I really do appreciate it. It's been a while since I've got a donation on there. So thank you so much. It's actually been 2 hours since the last donation. So thank you. Inner voices. I think I looked last time. I totally looked last time, didn't I? And I was like, Inner Voices, oh, that's gotta be... No, there's actually a user named Inner Voices, that's right. Thank you for the support, Inner Voices, I really do appreciate it. Unless you want more people out there. Top Hat Dragon, I'll launch yours again. So what was I doing? Inner Voices, thank you. Less than 3. I should just say less than 3. Thank you. We've got Vigilance out there. I will go ahead and add another Kerbal on here. Let's create one. Inner Voices, Kerman. Congratulations, you're going. Let's put you in the pod. Then let's EVA you. Then let's have you let go. And let's have you jump over here into a seat. Oof. Board. Cannot board a seat while not standing still. Thank you again for the support, Inner Voices. Let's get a couple more winners in here. Let's get a couple more winners in here. There you go, winner... I have to share this. This is family friendly, okay? This is family friendly. I was trying to type winner. Pounce hugs! No, you can't have my cookies till they're our best. Oh my gosh. I was trying to type. Winner. And completely at random, I typed that. Completely at random, that's what I ended up typing. That's what I ended up typing. I don't even know how that works. Family friendly. That's family friendly. It's like a hot dog. It's totally like a hot dog. Let's do it right. And the winner is Static 7S. Static 7S. I don't know how. It's like DOS bot autocorrect misfired, and that's what I typed. I don't understand how that works. Static 7 EVA. let go, get in a pod. I actually like this vessel because I can put people in seats pretty quickly. Let's get another one. Another winner, and the winner is Count True Silver. You're going out there, apparently. My voice is beginning to go downhill, y'all. My voice is beginning to go downhill. Count True Silver, get in the rocket pod, whatever this is. I don't even know what to call this one. Oh, look, a bird is following the channel, it says. Thank you, Oluka Bird. Count True Silver, EVA. Let go. What was that? I've never seen that happen before. Count True Silver, how did you pull off that sweet ninja kick? You pulled off a completely sweet ninja kick. How did that happen? You kicked that Kerbal. You kicked Vigilance. I don't even know. You can't have the cookies. That was assault. That was assault. What do we have room for? One more? We have room for two more, I believe. So let's create another Kerbal, and the winner of this one is going to be... Talera Best! Rigged. Alright. Static 7S. That's what it says. It says Static 7S. Why would somebody not see something else? It says Static 7S for sure, dude. Static 7S. I don't know what else it would say. Talera Best! There are cookies in the rocket. You should get on the boat, and we'll take you on a 3-hour tour. Drink. We'll take you on a 3-hour tour to cookies. Trust me. I'm not a rocket scientist. Add EVA. That yellow light. Alright. We got one more seat. We've got one more seat. You can't steal the cookies. You're going to see. You've got seven. There you go. Jakester1 is boss. Is the name, apparently. Jakester1 is boss. Kerman. There you go. Jakester1 is boss. Kerman, get in the ship. It's not a rocket. EVA, come over here. Alright, can you make it? You can't make it. Let go. Let's see if you can assault somebody. Nope. Jakester1, pick me, please. What do you mean? Dude, you just got picked. What do you mean, pick me, please? Why would I pick you? I didn't even understand. You already got picked. Why would you ask me to pick you after you already got picked? Okay. There we go. That's all the Kerbals. I know I have room for one more in the bridge, but we're just going to let this thing. We're just going to let old Delvin be the skipper of this hair ship, yar. And let's have five for safety, because it takes time to build those Kerbals. Are the Kerbals even trained? I mean, they are fighting. What? Okay, so how am I supposed to do this? I just go? Bottle up, panel lock, SA is engaged. I don't even know. It's running low on fuel. That Kerbal has issues. Also, what is that Kerbal doing? I don't understand. That Kerbal is so buggy, y'all. What is that Kerbal doing? I don't understand. I'm giving it full sideways throttle. I don't understand what's going on. He's still reeling from the concussion. He's injured from the drop kick. What is... Lock steering. I don't know what's going on. It's probably because of that bugged Kerbal. Why is he trying to walk? What? He's not even connected to the ship. I have a concussion. This ship has no clue where it's going. Well, I can't turn. I'm trying all turning capabilities. There. Okay. Alright, let's just cut the throttle. I gotta turn the SAS off, maybe. I don't understand what's happening. I'm not gonna have enough fuel to even get to the water. That's actually creepy. What is going on? Everyone hold vigilance down. He's trying to walk. We've got a Kerbal with motion sickness. You can't. Sarian, I tried it. You can't actually switch to him. I totally tried to switch to him. That's the first thing I did. Yeah, it says no vessel, no nearby objects to focus on. He's debris or something. I don't know. I don't think that I'm going to hit the water. Because it's too far to the water that way. It needs more fuel. It's going to run out of fuel. Oh my gosh. Everybody's still good? Well, we lost the problematic Kerbal at least. Oh no! He just fell out. Oh my gosh, he just fell out. Oh my gosh, what? Oh no, terrible day. Well, now we've installed a... Oh my gosh, look at this. That Kerbal is totally counting his debris, I'll see that. And everybody's upside down. I'm not gonna lie, this is not the best vantage point to watch the Kerion launch from. Oh no. Who made it down here? We can't actually see who that is. It's not the best vantage point, honestly. Who is that? There's a Kerbal over here. Who are you? It's debris. Water Kurtaxi debris. Oh my gosh. I'm getting dizzy with all the blood rushing to your head. Can you let me down now, DOS? I'll F9 you, how's that? Dude, Guns, what's going on, man? Don't recognize your name, but welcome to the stream. I'm DOS Valdez. We're trying to get this boat to the ocean. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I did save. It's a safety bunker. It's a safety bunker. Yes, you're debris, Vigilance. You're totally debris. Man. Dark Omen, what's going on? Oh, geez. This one is taking a little bit longer. Quick save was after he got kicked out. You're right. Quick after he got kicked. Who did? You're a good lucky kitty. I don't even understand what was happening there. I didn't even understand what was happening. Does it have more fuel? I have a feeling if it goes down the runway, it'll be fine. The real test comes when we hit the water. Alright. Just hit Vigilance with Wacka Kerbal. I crashed again when you were parachuting down Kamuchi's new boat. What did I miss? Igor! You missed a successful landing and then boat shenanigans. Inner Voices, thank you again for the donation. Okay. Yeah, it is. It's like your sabotage. All right, I can fix this pretty quickly because the Kerbals are already corrected. Crew roster. Add. EVA. Let's not kick anybody this time. I still don't understand how that Kerbal jump kicked that other Kerbal. Okay. Jakester, EVA. That was odd. This is just dangerous. Alright. Add. EVA. There you go. Board. EVA. Since I don't have to do the names and the winners and stuff, it goes a lot faster. There we go. Board. Get up. Board. Get up. Board. Okay. Then, here we go. Inner Voices and Vigilance. Add. EVA. This water taxi, though. Jump! Okay, that worked. Board. Okay, and then inner voices, EVA. Don't be drop kicking anybody. Kerbal Foo. Ninja Shadow Kick. Kerbal No Shadow Kick. Alright, board. And then the last one is going to be Delvin, who is the skipper who doesn't need to be boarded. Okay, all Kerbals are accounted for. No one has any concussions. There haven't been any sweet Kerbal kicks. So let's F5 for safety right here. Let's go ahead and go down the runway. It's on 11 hours. Yeah, what are we at? We started at 2 p.m. Yeah, it's about 10 hours right now. It's about 10 hours right now. How long have I been streaming? For today, about 11 hours. About 11 hours. These things. So you're not supposed to use these because they're full of rocket fuel, apparently. I am going to try to get you off the runway. I love how the rudders actually work, by the way. The fact that the rudders actually work is really amazing. Like, look at the rudders turn. Scope Man! Look at the rudders turn. Isn't that awesome? That is amazing. The fact that the rudders turn, that's really freaking cool. Does fine up to 30 meters per second on the runway. Gotcha. I'm actually going to take you over to the side here. And there aren't any really polygons. I love how realistic Kerbal Space Program is. You went straight off the runway at the end, didn't need to go to the grass so early. I'm going to take you over to the side to try and keep you out of physics range. That's why I'm bringing you over here. This thing, though. The seats are backwards because it's a fishing vessel. Bring your own poles. I'm going to roll because KSP doesn't know what they're really for. Gotcha. I'm just rolling along here. I'm beginning to load craft into physics range. I am beginning to load craft into physics range. But what I really want is the launch pad to be out of physics. This boat, though. Oh my goodness. Dude, Delvin, thank you for submitting this craft. Good times. The seats are backwards for safety. Nobody needs to see where they're going. You're in good hands. You're in Delvin's hands. Marine Kerbals. Hello, everybody. Mumbo here. Get your butt. Everybody keeps saying that. I know that reference, at least. At least I do know that reference. How much further to the sea? It looks like a dog. What? Where does it look like a dog? I don't understand that. It looks like a dog. Oh my gosh. Less likely to panic if you don't see the impact coming. That's a good point. What is time versus physics warp? Time warp turns off physics. Turns off physics. Oh, you're right. That is pretty interesting. Physics warp turns off physics and just puts the craft on rails and just simulates its orbital or ground movement or whatever, right? Physics warp actually simulates physics at a faster rate. So that is the difference between the two things. You can go a lot faster when you're not simulating physics. You can go a lot faster when you're not simulating physics. Kerbal Space Marine Corps, we're all gonna die. Y'all aren't gonna die. What mod is right next to the time warp thingy? That is an ambient light adjustment tool. Ambient light adjustment tool. It's a streamer's tool, so that you can change the ambient light amusement. Cue the epic music. The water taxi. Dude, Delvin, thank you. To that guy. That guy. We're rolling downhill. This is a problem. Alright, there we go. What speed should I enter the water at? You have, like, the best. Room for CO and navigate on the bridge, plus up to 4 passengers. I better be in here. On the bridge? Did I miss something? I may have missed something. Keep it below 30 meters on the runway. Cut engines after leaving the runway. Activate second stage to discard the trailer wheels once in the water. If you don't hit the water very gently, you'll lose the rudders and underwater engines. But a backup engine and reaction wheels keep it maneuverable in that scenario. Redundancy, I like it. Can tolerate full throttle once it's in the water. Alright, good deal. Under 8 meters per second. Gotcha. Oh, the mod that holds all the mod icons. That's Blizzy's toolbar. Blizzy's toolbar. Blizzy's toolbar. Screet. 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 We just gotta ease her into the water, mates. We just got to ease her into the water. I love all the people that did the... Oh, screet. We just got to ease her into the water. Yar. And stuff. So close. Sploosh! Got it, and I don't think we lost any parts. Now that we're in the water, let's F5 for safety. It's even like rocking like a boat, which I love. Saints Row Boss, back from the Xmas party. Welcome back. Cannot quick save. Now can you quick save? Yes. Alright, so let's ditch our wheels. We don't need those anymore. What? Why did they fly through the air? Look at them bouncing off the surface of the water. What is happening to those things? Look at them splooshing away. Something just blew up behind me. The Kerbals are all in awe. What is that thing doing? What is that thing doing? I don't understand. Working on a moonship, want to use the three. Is there a radial decoupler available? Want to use three liquid fuel engines side by side? Is there a radial decoupler? Yes, Biversity, there is a radial decoupler. There is a radial decoupler that you can use. Biversity, there's... Igor, we... Yes. Perpetual motion. Are there any other... What was the rest of the question there? Is there radial coupler available? Should you use a radial decoupler? Oh! Oh, is there a radial coupler? Oh! Biversity, just put the fuel tanks. Use fuel tanks for it. Use fuel tanks for it. I'll totally show you that. Let's get this boat out to sea. This craft is not that slow, honestly. 15 meters per second is better than some of the craft. Biversity, I will demonstrate that in the pad for you. 17 meters per second is slow? I don't think that that's slow at all, man. I think that that's amazing. I think that that's totally amazing. Dude, this thing is built like a freaking tank. This thing is built like a tank. Look at it. It's going 18 meters per second across the surface of the water. Whatever, man. Landing gear. I must go. My people need me. This is the fastest water taxi I've ever been around. However, we are out of fuel now. We are out of fuel. We are sailing. So now you are all set up. You are all set up to watch the Corian launch. Does 33 knots, which isn't bad for a personnel transport. Nice. Delvin. Good times. That is good times right there. We used all the fuel, didn't we? Yeah, we used all the fuel. Alright. It definitely doesn't create a lot of wake. Delvin, dude, cool ship. That is totally a cool ship. Let's get another ship going here. Boat gear. That was Spartan's boat gear. The KSA party boat. And the quick deploy speedboat. So let's go with the KSA party boat from Top Hat Dragon here right quick. Let me download that one. Wait a second. What now? Hang on. Top Hat. I'm confused. Let me see what this is. I've already got a copy of it. You made some changes or something, right? I broke yours or something? Meager Boat. Hey, Meager Boat. That actually fits. Meager Boat, dude. Thanks for the follow. Let's go back to the Space Center. Right quick, I'm going to answer the question for Biversity. I'm going to show you, Biversity, how to put the engines on with symmetry. Here's what we're going to do. Let's hop into the VAB right quick, right? And you're building a rocket. You'd like to use multiple engines. You're going to use multiple engines off the side of it. If you have a central core that looks like this, like, I'm just going to put that big thing there, and you want to use engines on the outside, what you can do is this right there. Put you some fuel tanks on the outside like that, right? And then get the engines like this and put them on the bottom like that. That's how you can do that. Now, don't forget, you're going to need fuel lines. You are going to need fuel lines, so you can grab that. You can put fuel lines like that. And that right there is an SSTO. That right there is actually an SSTO. It'll go to orbit. You didn't need to relaunch it. It's just an engine survival fix. Oh, I gotcha. I'll launch one. I reinstalled KSE, copied over the file, and it still works on your end. Okay. Spartan, I will check it out. Sans subassembly. I don't know. I don't know what the deal with the boat is. What just happened? That's weird. Very interesting. Man, whatever. Continuing right along. I've got that. That apparently changed for some reason. Huh. I don't know what the deal with that is, but I've learned more in the last 30 seconds than I have in the 4 months I've had this game. So that's what fuel lines are for. Yes, that is what fuel lines are for. That's very curious as to what just happened there, but I'm not going to worry about it, I guess. Huh. That has a weird border around it or something now. How did that happen? I actually don't know. Huh. Apparently it's capturing a border now, and it's changed like a zoom or something. Let's see if I can fix it. I can't actually fix it. I just pressed a key or something. Death Star, thank you. I apparently just pressed a key and changed the setting there, and that's actually very weird. Anyways, yeah, you don't need to add the couplers. No worries, Biversity, no worries. Nah, I don't know what's going on. Oh well. Should have waited and saw getting something on buffering. Yeah, I gotcha. I just pressed something that made all my colors change, which is weird. And now I've got... Huh. That broke as well. Just 1 second, y'all. Why is that showing? That's weird. It's like game capture just broke. I do not know what just happened. Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on there. Let me try to switch scenes right quick. It's something like... That is still capturing that. It's like the window capture is not working correctly anymore. There it just blinked again, and it went back to normal. I don't know what that was. Alright, whatever. Don't care, I guess. Moving right along. Moving right along. We've got this. We've got that. Yeah, now, apparently it was like, what's its name crashed for a second? What's its name crashed for a little bit? I don't know what to do with it. The most Kerbalist boat in the universe. I will build a boat. I'll build a boat at the end of this. I'm not dropping frames. My FPS went down a little bit. I don't know what was going on with that, but now it looks like it's good. Of course, I changed the size of the window, so let me fix that right quick. Sorry, guys. You must restart. I think we're good. There we go. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Rage, select all, delete, uninstall. Nice. Launching Kerbal Space Program. You should get the sci-fi mod pack. I really don't do sci-fi mod sets. I really don't do sci-fi mod packs. Explorer.exe. Restart it or something? And it looks like my video's a little slow now. Leaky Brains, take it easy. My video is actually running a little slow. I wonder what's going on there. Yeah, well, whatever. Who cares? Finished working on the gigantic cargo plane. All right, I'm going to do that during a different stream. Anyways, this is an SSTO. Remember 4000 Delta V, 1.7 on the pad? This will go to space by itself. All right. Yes, delete system 32. Nice. That's going to be a huge help. All right, back to the game. Okay, it's all good now. I don't know. What's up? Desync the audio for a bit. Yeah, I don't know. It's us, not you. What? Windows cache files? I don't think so. All right, let's keep going. This is an SSTO. It's on the screen right there, just so you know. Weird things can happen. If Windows decide to start index search or your video drivers are crashed and recovered. I don't know what just happened. Let me go launch another thing. Top Hat Dragons, party boat. Oh, it's an engine survivability fix. Yeah, Top Hat, I will totally, I'll totally launch yours again because I really loved yours. Swapping. No, I'm definitely not swapping. I'm on this computer. I'm not swapping. You're actually working out your first Moon or Landers. You really helped me out today, dude. Zennik, thank you for saying that. That is why we're here. That is why we're here. Let's go to the KSA party boat here. Oh, you added a couple parts, it looks like. Jeez. I'm going to take you over. I'll put your party boat over on the side. This will be Top Hat Dragon 2. What is this? What is going on here? Yo, dog, I heard you liked SAS. So I put SAS in your SAS so you can SAS while you SAS. What is going on with all this SAS? I love this boat. I'm going to launch it again. Arrow, get you some sleep. Ditch the wings after landing. I will. Let's do this. I will just put Top Hat Dragon 2. Top Hat Dragon the second on it. I'm not going to put Kerbals on this one. You're planning on making a drilling platform on the moon. Nice. The amazing thing here is that this works like a freaking charm. It's just to make sure that it lands level. Alright, Top Hat Dragon. Let's go with the crew cabin. It has a probe core, doesn't it, I guess? Okay, it does have a probe core. I'm just going to put Top Hat Dragon in there. You're already out there. I'll create Top Hat Dragon the second. Top Hat Dragon Kerbin the second. Like that right there. Alright. Apply it. There you go. You are inboard. There you go. Alright. Oh, where did I actually send you? There you go. EVA. Let go. Uh-oh. Can you get to a... Whoa! Invader Spleen, dude! Invader Spleen! Thank you for that. I appreciate the donation. I appreciate the support. Let me get... Board it. Oh, no, you can't. No, you can't while you're moving across the surface. Dude, Invader Spleen, it's my birthday today, sharing the wealth. Thank you for doing what you do. Dude, Invader Spleen, happy birthday, man. Thank you for the support. What? Thank you for the support, Invader Spleen. I am in a situation here. Hang on. Okay, I put on the brake. Invader Spleen, thank you for that. That's a serious donation, $20. Happy birthday, by the way. $20 is a big deal, dude. Oh my god, it's exotic. Thanks for the follow. Invader Spleen, thank you for the support. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. I hope you have a good birthday. Everybody should have a good birthday. The brakes are not on. Yeah, the donate while I'm rolling down the runway. Thank you so much. That's a big donation. That is totally a big donation. You know something? I don't even know if you're already out there. But, here you go. Are you already on a boat somewhere? Create Kerbal. Invader Spleen. Kerman, can I put you on or did I roll too much? There we go. Have a bad DOS tag. Sorry about the stupidity, though. Add you to the pod. Excellent, look at this. Alright, we made it. And let's turn that off. Yeah, everybody, give old Invader Spleen a happy birthday. There you go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Invader Sleen. I can barely talk anymore. Congratulations, dude. Made it through another year alive. Always something to look forward to. Where did you go? Where are you at? There you go. You get to go on the party boat. You totally get to go on the party boat. You can sit next to Top Hat Dragon the second. And we will launch this thing. Why are you doing... There you go. All right, so let's throttle up, pan lock, SAS engage. 3, 2, 1, Invader Spleen is awesome. Space! The fact that this boat takes off like this is amazing. This huge sailboat, and it takes off with solid fuel boosters. Oh my gosh, all that SAS on the front. Loading physics like crazy here. Okay. Wait a second. That's a very depressing way of looking at it. Control from a probe core. Oh, you're right. I didn't even know where the probe cores are. I'm just gonna have to do it live. Give me some altitude so I can find a probe core, please. No! Give me some altitude so I can control from a probe core. I'm flying over the other boats! Where is there a probe core? I've got to find a probe core. There it is. Okay. Come on. Control from there. Whew! We got it. We got it. We just had to do it live. We did just have to do it live. All right, now I'm good. I was controlling from a Kerbal who was sideways, so I actually had to use my roll control. I had to use my roll control in order to make the craft pitch up. That's a problem. This thing is amazing. Chugga, 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 chugga. Let's go ahead and turn. We did it. We were able to live through that. It has so much SAS. Look at those wobbly SASs on the front. Boing, sort of deal. Let's see if I can't get it close to the other party boat over here. Although, is the party boat 3 kilometers from the launch pad? Maybe it's not. We'll go over to the space planes. We'll go over to the space planes. And we will totally pick up. We will totally pick up Gav and crew over here, since his plane exactly completely exploded. It's not even chugging. It's screaming along at 250. You're right, it's not. There we go. I'm going to go ahead and cut the throttle here. I forgot what I was supposed to do. Oh well. It's not an orbit. Surface mode is what we want. We're slowing down very quickly, so we've got that going for us. You know the awesome thing? The awesome thing is probably that we could do a barrel roll in this boat. Let's try it. It's not a barrel roll, it's an aileron roll, whatever. Whoa, buddy. That's how I land. Drink! Drink! I think the boat survived. Yeah, we just lost that thing, but the actual boat survived. We made a huge mess when we hit the water, but it's probably because of the way that I did it. Oh my gosh. We're good to go. We're good to go. Now do an Immelman turn. Alright, why am I moving? I don't want to move anymore. I would rather stop. Now I should be able to ditch the wings. Kinda wrecked. That was a kind of wrecked. That was a kind of wrecked. I need a drink. Chuffy! Thank you, Chuffy. You're stapler. You can have it, man. It's not much, but I like what you do, Das. Keep it up. It's a lot to me. It's a lot to me. It really is a lot to me. I really do appreciate the donation, Chuffy. Thank you so much for that support. I really do. You were kind of worried for Gav and the others. Let's point this thing. Chuffy, thank you. That's a big deal. Because it adds up. It adds up. I mean, I don't even know how many people are watching right now, but 5 plus 5 plus 250 plus 3 plus 5 plus 6 plus 20 plus 5 plus 5. It adds up. It really does add up. I don't even know. Where are we at? There we go. Kerbal Space Program. Let me look at this. We're at... Roll there for me. 330 for 33 viewers. 330 for the viewers. It adds up. It really does add up. They're going to go away anyways. Don't worry about those SAS modules. We didn't. Need them. That one decoupler went over there and went sploosh. The boat should be free. Let's see if we can't get it clear of the debris field here. Those engine protectors. Oh, no. Gotta get out of the debris. Get out of the debris. There we go. Oh my gosh. 250, Joel Flake. Thank you, Joel Flake. I appreciate it. I do appreciate the donation. You know what would be hilarious if we ran into Gav? Can you get on this thing? Joel Flake, thank you. I appreciate it. 333 people. Yeah, 250. $2.50 is what I meant to say. That's the minimum donation is 250 because PayPal takes 40 cents of that. But Joel Flake, thank you for the support. And I was responding to Chuffy's. Chuffy said it's not much, but I like what you do. It's totally a lot to me. It's totally a lot to me. It really does add up. It really does add up. Can we get into it? I can. Is there a ladder anywhere? There's not a ladder. Hopefully we can just swim underneath and have him board. I love the fins on the back, too. I love the fins on the back, too. Joel Flake, thank you again. Let's go over to Gav, who is floating in the water. Such debris. There we go. This is Gav. All right, Gav, we've sent you. We've sent somebody to help you out. We've sent this awesome party boat to come help you. Oh my gosh, 338, 3342. You didn't think to add one. That's okay, that's okay. Keep it classy, Grandma. Keep it classy. It's fast. I bet you it is fast. It looks like it's fast. It's got intakes on the front. The Kerbal is the upper stage. Wait, what? Did I just miss something? I don't know. I don't know. There are solar panels for sales. Dogman, there are. There are solar panels for sales. I'm going to get Gav on board, and then I'm going to deploy the sailage. Party boat has sufficient underglow. No, Evil MacGyver. Evil MacGyver, that's a cool name. I'm not recreating the boat race at the end of One Crazy Summer. What? It's an interesting thing to ask me. Eating Haagen-Dazs while watching DOS. Coincidence? Aliens. Conspiracy. Oh my gosh. Is swimming a vanilla feature? Yes, Grandma 2 Solo, it is. It is a vanilla feature. We do have a little bit too many parts over here. Baradas, thanks for the follow. Pashament, also thanks for the follow. Grandma 2 Solo, thanks for the follow. Wow, how many did I miss? Yeah, that was it. Low Tuxie, I think I got. Meager Boat, I remember getting that. Oh my god, Exotic. Okay, I remember that. Okay. We're sailors now. We are sailors, yar. Party boat OP. I hear Kraken. I hear the Kraken coming. Quick, Gav, get in the boat. I bet you we could jump up on one of these intakes. You can get science from the water. Yeah, you can totally do a surface sample and stuff. Swimming is a default feature. Let's see if we can get up on this thing using the Kerbal jump cheat. Nope. Okay, well, he's standing up. I hear the Kraken coming. I hear the Kraken coming. Please just get up on that. Oh, you almost made it. You turned a little bit too much. Oh, that one looked like it was going to make it. It's probably going to be hard for us to do in the water. Wait, wait, wait. We had something at the back. 11.333 hour stream. I'm not even done yet, folks. It's Saturday night. We had a great boot camp. My voice is wrecked with a capital R. But what can you do? You keep on streaming. When you got 300 people watching you, you keep on streaming. That's what you do. I wonder if I can just board a suite from here. I bet you we could swim under a seat. That's a great idea. That's actually a great idea. Citradora and Top Hat, that's probably a great idea. You've been swimming for the past 24 hours. What's with all the backwards intakes? The backwards intakes, the intakes have a great... They have an insane amount of... buoyancy. And so if you put intakes on like that, yeah, see, look at this. We totally have this, which should allow us to jump. Oh, that was close. Nope, fell in the water. The backwards intakes are very buoyant, and you can go very quickly because they basically make you float above the surface of the water. All right, well, this diving platform boarding idea wasn't going to work. Let's go over here. Swim underneath. Dude, this is like the party tunnel. This is like the KSA party tunnel. Now we can get on board. Oh, 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 it's magic. You know. There we go. We got right through there. Gab can leave his seat now. And he can walk on down to his Kerbally friends and watch from the party boat. I swear, if you do a backflip off the boat, Gav, turn on the jetpack. I don't think turning on the jetpack would have helped us. Yo, Mama, dude, thank you for the comment. I appreciate it. There you go, board right there. Now that we have our three Kerbals on there, let's go ahead and extend the solar sails. Get it? Solar sails? Jumping in the future, that's how I have to board some of your rovers. Turning ROCS and jumping. Okay, I'll try that. I didn't think it would make a big deal. But maybe I should do that. Alright. There we go. You are on the board. Anyone familiar with the asteroid redirection missions? What about it? Ask away. DOS the permanent test pilot. DOS Valdez Kerman. Dude. The permanent test pilot. I don't know if I like what you're doing there, Kamuchi. I'm not sure if I approve with what I see happening on that screenshot. Here we go. There we go. I am not sure that I'm cool with this. But we've got DOS Valdez Kerman about to board some sort of contraption here. I am trying to right-click and rotate the view so I can see what's going on, and it doesn't actually work. Oh my gosh. Can we please have a rimshot command? We do need a rimshot command. Professor M, what's up? Kamuchi. DOS Valdez Kerman, the permanent... the permanent test pilot. Basic rocket launch stage and upper Kerbal stage. Wait! Is it going to get high and then the Kerbal's going to EVA and try to go into orbit? You should be able to drive 2 ticks off the engine with the panels out. 2 ticks of the engine with the panels out? Really? So you get me up high and then do I jump back down and parachute or do I try to go into orbit, Kamuchi? That's a great... I don't even know. I'm not sure I approve of that. I'm sure I have another boat, folks. I'm sure I have another boat. Let me get on with the boats here. The boat gear for Spartans. The quick deploy speedboat. Oh, let me do this one, the quick deploy speedboat. Spartan, could you link your craft again? I don't actually have it up. I wanna load it again. Oh, no. You just want me to... you just want me to add the subassembly or something to it. I don't know. Gosh, I don't exactly understand what you're asking me to do. You just die and reincarnate. There we go. I just die and reincarnate every time. I see how it is. Let me put the quick deploy speedboat over here. And let's launch this boat here. So many craft. You should make a colony on the moon. It would be great. Yo, Mama, I've done that. I've done that before. Oh, Pokemon. Yeah. It's actually pretty difficult to do some of the wackier asteroid intercepts. You can always try to intercept it while it's outside of Kerbin's sphere of influence. I actually find that to be a little easier than wait until it comes to Kerbin. Let's do this. I think it's a lost cause at this point. I really don't know. Oh my gosh. Yeah, back Bowser, I'm running 0.25. Spartan, I don't know what the deal with that is. It's such a weird bug, man. Let me open up the quick deploy speedboat. Let's see here. Where's the quick deploy speedboat? It's just called the quick deploy speedboat, so I can go down to the queues. Let's look at this one. This one is by Twinter. This one is by Twinter. What are these for? I don't understand what these are for. Are they for slowing down? What are these for? What did you just click? Wait, what is this? KSA Moon Landing. Thanks for all you do, DOS. Oh, that was a Cy Young Me. That was Cy Young Me with a successful mission, dude. Cy Young Me. I can't do it. Yeah, I can. Congratulations on your successful mission. Somebody give Cy Young Me 25 credits. Moon Landing with the KSA Moon Rover. If you land my boot mooner trainer on the moon, I'll give you 25 extra credits. That is what we're doing. KSA Moon Landing. Thanks for all you do, DOS. Cy Young Me, thank you for that. I appreciate it. Let's launch this wacky thing. I just clicked on the wrong thing. Let's not do that, DOS. There really needs to be a revert A revert button would be awesome. It's for launching to the water. But what is this for? I don't understand what this is for. What am I supposed to use this for? The jet is only for propulsion to the water. I'm confused. I'm going to launch it anyways, and we'll see what happens. Transcoding at last. Wow, we just got transcoding. Excellent. We're going to lose a lot of viewers from it, but transcoding. Heck yeah, 1:24 a.m. Must be a busy night on Twitch. Let's go ahead and launch this puppy. This is... My voice is getting more and more wrecked. Boat gear. Twinter 145s. Quick deploy speedboat. Let's see what we've got. Quick deploy speedboat. Transcoding, 4 viewers, yes. What just happened? What is past the furthest planet? Yeah, there's just nothing out there. Did anybody see what just happened? I don't know what the deal is. What just happened? Let's try it again. I got the Vigo bug. Yeah, I got the weird bug. I wonder if that's something to do with Kerbal X. There's a piece missing. All those intakes fell off. That's actually interesting that happened. Revert the flight to the space plane hangar. What's going on there? That's what's supposed to happen. That's what's supposed to happen. I don't understand how this is supposed to work. No, there's parts missing again. There's parts missing, and I don't understand why that keeps happening. I really don't understand. It's like anything that uses the girder segments is missing them. Well, I always just do this, you know? It's got chutes, right? It's got crazy chutes, actually. It's got a lot of chutes, man. Let's see here. What was I gonna do? Oh, yeah. This. Hashtag seems legit. Make it easier to put these things on. Seems right, right? That seems right. And then what you're going to want me to do, you wanted some way to slow down, huh? It looks like some sort of Gundam. Like, it's a tiny ship with huge guns. Oh my gosh, let's see. Excessive, you say? No, not excessive. That seems legit, right? And we should probably put wings on the back. We should totally, girder segments are broken. Yeah, I don't know what to do. No, oh, you're right, because that one thing, going up and down, Death Star, gets you some sleep. This seems legitimate, right here. These are the big main boosters. Okay, right away. These are the big main boosters. Okay, so we're going to launch those right away. And then these are the reverse boosters. So we're going to put those in their own stage. So we'll slow down, then we'll drop those things, and we'll parachute. How much more Kerbal can you get? Not much. Not much. Seems legit. Hashtag seems legit. Let's go. That one strut really did it. Why would this not work? I don't think seems legit and KSP will ever work together. They always work together. They always work together. No throttle control. Well, that doesn't look too great. And actually shredded to the craft. I think we'll be fine. 3, 2, 1. Actually, let's put... let's put old Twinter in here. You've even got the epic music here. Crew roster. Create Kerbal. Twinter 145. Kerbin. There you go. Apply. Down here. These dudes, get out. I need to exile those guys. Add Twinter. You're going alone, by the way. You're going alone. F5 for something. I don't know what. Throttle up, pen lock, SAS, and go. I don't know what the pen lock's for. Let's see what we've got here. We have, like, no reaction control. What just blew up? Was that the primary buffer panel? Did the primary buffer panel just fall off of my ship? What do you mean a tad bit excessive? I'm not buying it. I'm not buying it. Oh my goodness. Print that screen, though. Oh. Well. Why are those flames so much longer than these flames? I'm confused. I'm so confused by what's happening here. I'm confused. Later. Don't need this anymore. That's gonna be interesting when they hit. Later, pieces. Didn't need that. Oh my goodness. Good times. This isn't gonna end well. Have you been to my stream before, Pokemon? What do you mean it's not gonna end well? What is with all the boats landing like this? Let's see if we can't rotate it around to be flat. It may actually need to cut some of these chutes in the front. But I gotta keep it under 6. Actually, those intakes have higher impact resistance. There we go. Now I should be balanced. Too many chutes in the front. No big deal. What is that? A double Kerbal lightsaber. Yeah. Engine on. Yeah, I should totally turn the engine on. I should totally turn... Wow, we may want to cut one more chute. I think we can cut one more chute here. There we go. I'd rather land with the front first. I'd rather land on the front first than the back. My boat landed perfectly with no electric charge, says Gav. Oh my goodness. Good time. Good times. Sheds a, it's beautiful. Sheds a single manly tear. This is totally going to work. I find some of y'all's lack of faith disturbing. Look at this. We landed right next to the other speedboat. Everyone knows the best angle for boat entry is 80 degrees. Why do all the boats land at 80 degrees? This boat won't be the reason for a foul deranged. I don't think that they could catch this boat, honestly. There we go. That roll authority, man. That roll authority. Ah, yes. I think we're going to land just fine. Dude, Twinter, I got you out there. I totally got you out there. You're good to go, man. You're totally good to go. Turn it around, boss. I assume it'll do fine in the water as well. Stop turning for the landing. 30, 20. Come on. 15. 10. Boat could be a little more stable, not gonna lie. We blew the engine off. Oh. The engine was working for a second and then it fell off. Shucks. Not cool, man. Not cool. Not cool. Pokemon, I did not get the updated I know you sent it to me, but I didn't, I don't have it up on the screen right now. Oh my gosh, kinda wrecked. Thomas Holt, thanks for the follow, man. No! No! The arrows are pointing the wrong way, by the way. Welp! You're stuck here. You don't have an engine. Did I have anything else? I tell you what, for giggles here, Spartan, didn't you have two boats? Did you have two boats? Link up that other boat for me. It's a slow boat, actually. There's a cool rooster tail at full speed. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's why having the engines up high is a big deal. We've got 25 people hosting us, including KSPTV, XO Forevermore, XO, K&E SWAT Leader, PNC Gaming. Ah, gosh. I'm sorry I blew off the engine, man. I feel bad. Spartan, didn't you have another one? I'm gonna try one more time, y'all. You did, Das. I'll get Spartan's other one as well. Ooh, that one looks amazing. Since this works so well. Throttle up, panel lock, SAS engage, 3, 2, 1, we know it works, but we gotta get the right Kerbals in it. Mark II cockpit, remove, crew roster, Twinter. That's okay, I'll just do it again right quick. Oh, you rolled Bad Dust this time. You totally rolled Bad Dust. What's your exact name? Twinter. What is your exact name? Twinter145, there we go. There we go. Alright, Twinter145, Kerman. Get the spaces out from you. Look, you rolled Bad Dust, so I'll take it, dude. I'll take it. Add you. Also, one of your best friend in the world is... Skeleton Man 1 plays Minecraft. Guess what, Skeleton Man? You're not going to play Minecraft right now. You're going to play Hope I Don't Die Craft by riding along with Twinter on his speedboat here. Bam! Done deal. Slows that down. F5 for safety. I hope you can swim. It was totally worth it for bad DOS status. Place the engines on the wings to have them higher than sea level. I'm not going to debug it. I'm just going to go like this. Let's go ahead and do this here. Something blew off again. I don't know what just blew off. You know what would be amazing? You could see all the boats, but you can't actually see out because of the inclination. Flying along like that. Look at this. You can see up, but you can't actually see out. We're loading physics. All right. This is looking good. I can't actually control it. I'm giving it full control authority and nothing's happening. Like, I can't do anything with it. Alright, we should be good. Let's go ahead and do this. Let's start slowing down. And then, when I'm over the water for sure, let's go ahead and separate. Look at this. Don't need those anymore. Missiles away. Physics lagging. Gonna have to come over here. Ah, yes. That is the right way to launch a boat, ladies and gentlemen. That is the right way to launch a boat. I'm gonna go ahead and get on down to a couple hundred meters. This seems safe, right, Twinter? This seems safe. Yes, it does. 6, 5, deploy. Good. Start popping shoots like we did last time. Cut shoot. What did I do? I think I did 3, didn't I? Cut shoot. There we go. That should be a nice, safe landing. All right. How to install white. My life is in your blood-smeared hands. You don't have blood. Safety tested at least once. What was the question, Mage? Can't get Remote Tech to install properly. I installed like Kerr and it doesn't work. Remote Tech installs exactly like Kerr. I don't know if you need a... I think you may also need... Wait, does it need a... Whatever? That mod? Does it need that one mod? Yeah, the boats have to be stock. I'm not going to install a bunch of wacky mods to get them to work. The boats do have to be stock. Most boats these days are deployed by solid rocket boosters. I have a great idea involving an Estes engine and a model rocket. In a model boat. Yeah, the DP can. The DP can. Module manager. Thank you, Webword. Module manager. Does it need module manager? I don't know off the top of my head if it needs module manager. It may. They seem to be doing okay. They're like, what? It's all good. Module manager. That's what I was thinking of. It doesn't need that one mod. Okay. I didn't know. It doesn't list any mod requirements. Okay. All right. Let's see what we've got here. And this time I'm actually going to come to a complete stop before I fire the engine. That may be why I broke your engine off last time. I'm going to make a boat too, guys. And I'm going to totally do the Trimaran Mark II here from Spartan, because that thing looks amazing. Come on. 50, 40, 30. Come on. Come on. Do nice and level. Nice and level. Nice and level. It just bounces. Those buoyant intakes are ridiculous. We've landed. It's gonna just bounce forever. Stop bouncing. I can't quick save because it's bouncing. It's got too many intakes. I can't quick save it. I think it's gonna bounce forever. Oh, I got a quick save in. All right. Let's go ahead and take this thing for a ride, y'all. Let's take it for a ride. See if I can't get the nose down a little bit. And let's go and stage that next engine and see how fast it goes. This way we can watch the engine. Look at it go. Twinter, thank you for submitting the boat, man. There we go. That's what we're looking for. The sweet rooster tail on the boat. Look at that thing go. Twinter, thank you for submitting this. I think the engine may still be spooling up. There you go. Look at that. Oh, yes. Oh, my gosh. Can it turn? Let's go ahead. Cut the engine. It slows down a lot faster, too. A boat that... Make a fan boat. I don't have any fans, though. The wake looks the better the faster it goes. You're right. And look at this. It's come down. Hey, I will tell you, if you use the basic jet engine, you'll get better performance. The basic jet engine actually generates a lot more thrust at sea level, which is clearly where we are, since it's a boat. What you can do here, you can use the basic jet engine on here, and you'll actually get a lot more thrust. You'll get like 40 or 50 more thrust here at sea level. So let's see here. Yeah, there you go. Webword, thank you for that. You're going to need to... Yeah, you're going to have to copy that over. You're going to have to need module... You're going to need module manager, and you have to copy that separately from the folder. There we go. You guys can watch the launch from out here. This is a fun boat. Let us go and let us launch one more user boat here. Let us launch one more user boat. What didn't you know? I don't know what you know. Yeah, Oxius, you said the same thing at the same time. It's got better fuel efficiency and it's got more power at sea level. You're exactly right. Got you to 73 AP and the game crashed. No! Let's go back to the Space Center. Let's launch this last user boat here. I don't think that I missed any. Let's get Spartan's Trimaran Mark II. Spartan's Trimaran Mark II. There's that. There's that. The Trimaran Mark II. There's that. Zagathy, take it easy. Get you some sleep, man. I appreciate you being here. DJ DK, what's going on, man? Alright. It's not a requirement. It's not a requirement, Mysterious Mage. It's actually bundled in the folder with it, but you have to install it separately. You have to install the folder, and then you have to install Module Manager over. So there aren't any other requirements. It actually does come bundled with it. It does come bundled with it. This craft is amazing. The quick deploy speedboat. I think my speedboat deploys more quickly than your speedboat did. My design probably deploys a little bit more quickly. That's okay. I'm Das Valdez. That's amazing, though. The quick deploy speedboat. Let's save that. That way, let's go over here. Mayor of Space. Link yours again, Mayor. Let me link yours on Kerbal X, please. This is the KSA Trimaran. Mark something. The Trimaran Mark II. Look at this boat, y'all. This guy looks... This boat looks amazing. This boat looks absolutely amazing. It's got the same structural segment bug. But it looks amazing. But it's got the structural segment bug. But it looks amazing. Oh my gosh. What is the deal with this bug? I don't know what the deal is. I'll fix it. I don't get it. I don't get why it keeps doing that. I'm fixing it. I have an idea. I have an idea. Since nobody submitted one like this, I will do one here right quick. Let's fix this thing a little bit. Find me the center of mass. Pretty good guess, huh? Alright, let's do one basic jet engine and see if that will do me. Those nodes out there on the edge are getting on my nerves a little bit. What is our thrust to weight if I dethrottle all of these? 0.55. That means we're going to need two. Whoa, that's not it. And we're going to need to put them equidistant from the center of mass. So one like that, one like this. You know where this is going, right? They'll get ripped off, though. Maybe I should decouple them. I got it. Don't worry about it. No, Spartan, I'm gonna VTOL it out there. I'm gonna VTOL it out there. I want a way to get rid of the engines, though. Or maybe we just leave the engines. I don't believe what you're trying to do. What do you mean you don't believe what I'm trying to do? It's a boat. It's a VTOL. It's a VTOL boat. I mean, you don't believe it. I find your lack of faith disturbing. Alright. So I need to put this a little bit more this way, it looks like. That looks pretty close. Let's check RCS build aid. Not translation, but engines. What is this? They have no fuel or something? So much delta V. Why are those engines not turning on? Let's see here. Ah, there we go. We just got to put him in the first stage. Hey, pretty good. Pretty good, huh? We're good to go. Let's see if we can't VTOL this boat out there. I almost wish it had a cargo bay that we could tuck them into. A cargo bay that we could tuck them into would be amazing. Thrust to weight 1.06. That's okay. That's okay. I can get it out there on 1.06. I can do that. I find your lack of faith disturbing. That's what's going on. I don't need the parachutes. I think I'm going to try to land it. Maybe I should just... maybe I should put chutes on it. Maybe I should put chutes. That'll make it a lot easier and a lot more reasonable to succeed. On the first try, at least. Alright. Again, putting the chutes... Drink. Just a second, dude. There we go. That looks good. Now, I'm wondering if those engines are going to get ripped off or not. I'm not actually sure. But we'll see. We'll see. I love that... I love the spoiler, man. Oh, the spoiler is missing its structural segment as well. Look. That's interesting. Let me fix it. Dorsal battery hype as well. Thank you, Spartan. There we go. We got the spoiler. Maybe it needs to be a little further back, but I think we're going to go with it. All right. Let's see here. What's up, Santi? How's it going? It's a Stovall F-35 boat. Let's see how this works. Let's see how this works. We'll see what happens. Maybe the engines get removed. I would actually like it if the engines get removed. We'll see. I'm a beast. Thanks for the follow. Also, Shurabi, thank you for the follow. We're going to have to pop the chutes. What are these decouplers? Where are their decouplers at? I don't actually see any decouplers, do y'all? Are there engines on decouplers? I don't know where those are. If you had intakes, I don't want the engines to survive, though. Vertical takeoff and splashing! There were all the girders that were missing. It was all the structural segments. I don't know what the deal is. I don't know what the deal is. Anyways, ball in a cup, thanks for the follow. Let's just try this. Let's see what we get. I don't know. We'll see what we get. Who's that? DJDK, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate you being here. I do appreciate you being here. Excuse me. Let's see if this works. Action group it. Seems legit. Totally seems legit. Oh, I don't have a... girl. We'll try for nav hood. Throttle up, panel lock, SAS engage. 3, 2, 1. Activate VTOL engines. Let's watch that thrust weight as well. Something just popped. That's okay. I guess we didn't need that. It's going to take a second to spool up the engines. Why don't I have roll control here? I don't have roll control. I don't know what's going on here. Nope. There, what is that? Smokescreen! Alright. We were good. Now I know what not to do. Okay, good deal. Now I know what not to do. Revert the flight back to the launch. I don't know what the smoke that blew up was at the last second. It was leaning. I don't know what the deal was. That just crashed the game, apparently. Good times. That totally just crashed the game. That's okay. They'll let me get another drink and eat a piece of pizza or something. Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi, right? What the deal? It's because I should have done the bottom ones. This doesn't have enough SAS control for me to do what I was doing. Oh my gosh. Yes. I wanted to go forward. I should have activated the other engines. That wasn't a bug. That's because the engines that I activated were above the center of mass, so I tipped over and I couldn't do anything about it. I activated those engines, which made me tip over because it had a lever arm. Astra Coop, what's going on? I need a pizza as well. Let me go get another drink. Ah, yes. 27, or what are we up to? 27 now? It's not a bad number of hosts, is it? Good times, guys. This is why Squad didn't make Kerbal Hydrodynamic Program. I like barbecue, I like pizza. I mean, foods that aren't good for you, basically. That's what I like. Let's see here. There we go. Oh man, I crashed the heck out of that thing, didn't I? I was trying to be cool and like fly forward, and that wasn't happening. It didn't have the SAS control authority. Ankot and Ankarot actually, and ZL Brown 92. Thanks for the follows, guys. The Trimaran Mark II is actually over there. I know what we can do now. I know what we can do. Comanche is bugged when doing something like this. Oh my goodness, Kamuji. Good times. Good times. Yeah, it was the song that came. It was a song that 50 Cent sampled in 8-bit. 50 Cent's song was actually a sample of other stuff, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, throttle up. Throttle up. Oh, fix the Kerbals. It apparently thinks that it's been launched already. Because I can't remove these guys. It hasn't been launched, though. It's just bouncing a little. That's interesting that I can do it if I time warp. Cool. We've already got Spartan out there, I know. So this one can be Spartan Bot Kerman. Spartan Bot Kerman. That should be good. Let's go ahead and... There you go. There you go. Add you to the craft. You're going alone, though. And let us go ahead and undo physics warp. Hope that didn't break an engine off. Throttle up, panel lock, SAS engage, 3, 2, 1. Let's see what we can do here. We're going to let those engines throttle up, and I won't screw with it this time. FI for safety, by the way. Something just randomly popped off the side. I don't know what the deal with that is. Randomly popped off the side. It is leaning. It could probably use some landing gear. It's got some sort of buggy part attached to it. It's not really responding to the controls. It's acting like it's got something dragging it down on one side. Yeah, it's totally acting like it's got something dragging it down on one side. It's bugged out again. There is something seriously wrong with the craft. Because that again broke the game. I don't know what the deal is. I don't know what the deal is. But that just crashed the game again. Yeah, it's got Kraken Power Bait smeared on it, Redbird. You're not even kidding, man. You're not even kidding. It is Kraken Bait. It's got Kraken Bait. You need 1.0 thrust. Wait, actually 1.5 to get off the moon, really. Sounds like an actual angry washing machine. Yeah. Alright, that... Oh my gosh. I don't know what the deal is, Spartan, with that. I don't know what the deal is. Oh my gosh. I don't understand. Like the song remix. I don't understand what the deal is with those craft. Something is just killing them. I mean, besides completely... building it again from scratch, I don't know what to do with it. That's annoying. I really wonder, can somebody else download that craft maybe and see if they have the same issue loading it into their game? That would be a great troubleshooting thing to see if somebody else could download it and see if they have the same interest, the same problem, the same problem. I don't know what that bug is. That bug has been catching us on a couple different crafts. And it's weird, Spartan, because it was both your crafts. I wonder if there's something about... I don't know. Yeah. Thank you, Spartan. That's a trimaran. That's a trimaran. If somebody could download that and see if it's doing it on theirs as well. I had a couple users. I had a couple users doing it. Where we had issues like that. But what can you do? Weber, but it should be full stock. And it actually scans with Kerbal X's full stock as well. You have six Kraken circling the KSC by now. Thank you, Kujer, man. Cool pizza hype. It's right there, the trimaran. Yeah, both those boats I couldn't load up for some reason. I don't think Spartan did anything wrong. I think it's something weird with the game configuration thing or something. Who wanted to see the Rafflecopter? Hashtag blame Kamuchi. Do you have any other debris out there? Another spooky clown rocket of doom? Probably not right now. I don't know if I can land the Rafflecopter. It's not designed to land. I'll launch it for you. I know a lot of people wanted to see it. The launch clopter. Uber fan Mark IV. I'll launch it for you. No pilot. Put a high-speed boat on lathe. Build it fully. The boat loads up fine for you? Really? That's amazing. I don't know what the deal is. I don't think Spartan did anything wrong. A couple users I had that problem. The trimaran is fine, girders and all. I don't know what the deal is. I don't even know what the deal is. Prepare for 10 minutes just because I wanted to eat some pizza. If you didn't know the Rafflecopter, you're about to. Throttle up, panel lock. Who cares about engineer? SAS engage. 3, 2, 1. You wanted to talk about space. Ah, yes. Don't need this anymore. I don't have to do anything. I'm going to eat some pizza right quick. I don't have any other mods that would mess with girders. I have tweak scale installed. I do have the structural pylon part available. I do. That's a stock part. I don't know. I don't think... Maybe we don't need SAS. I can't remember if we used SAS or not. I'm just so used to doing it. I don't think it'll make it worse. The Rafflecopter launching with the boats in the background. Look at this. You're right. Oh my goodness. The Rafflecopter launching with boats in the background. That's cool, actually. I hope we can unload them from physics. I would like to unload them from physics. It's tweak scale. Really, you think it's tweak scale? I've never seen that before, and I've never had any trouble. I've never had any trouble with tweak scale. Huh. But it's weird that it's only a couple craft. And it's not the same parts. It's not the same parts either. I don't use the no border trick. I don't use the no border trick. I actually run it in a window. I'm not going to switch.